Welcome to Embrace Grace. We are so excited that you're leading a group. I'm Amy Ford, president and co-founder of Embrace Grace. You are going to love this experience. And I've been in your shoes leading a group. You know, I started Embrace Grace as a small group at my church back in 2008 because I remembered what it felt like when I had my own unexpected pregnancy years before. I felt like the church wasn't a safe place to go to, and I was scared, and I found myself in the abortion clinic because I didn't know where else to go. I didn't even know what a pregnancy center was. I didn't know that there were so many resources out there, and for sure I didn't feel safe by the church. And thankfully, I ended up choosing life at the very last minute, but my story would be a lot different if I had just known that the church was a safe place where they would have a support group and women that will walk alongside me. And so when we started as a small group in 2008, it was awesome to see the lives that were changed. Even that, you know, we started just with three moms and never believing or dreaming that God was going to turn this into a national nonprofit. But we said, you know what, let's just start a group at our church. And we walked alongside these moms for 12 weeks. They came in super nervous and scared for their future. They did scared about this whole experience, not only because of the pregnancy, but also just being pregnant and walking into a church. They weren't sure what to expect. As I started getting into it, I just started, like, the more real I was, the more the girls started opening up and the more miracles I started seeing. So just do it, say yes, set your date. We are here alongside you all along the way. Like, we're here to, we've got an amazing team that wants to answer any questions you have. Plus, all of these resources are right here in the app that you can access anytime you want. So many great videos, training, everything that you need. So access all of that, share it with your co-leaders. Tell them the good ones that you love to watch and what might be encouraging to you. They're gonna feel so much love from people like you, from your church, and it brings so much healing to their heart. So I just wanna say thank you for your courage in leading a group, and you're just going to love it. We're here for you. We're excited about this journey with you. Check out everything you need right here in the app and have a great Embrace Grace semester.